I went to the doctor and asked him if he had anything for passing wind. He gave me a kite.
I quit my job at the concrete factory. It just kept getting harder and harder.